What's happening, everybody? This is gonna be another one of those videos where I just talk to the camera, I talk to who's listening, and I talk about a certain subject that a lot of people have problems with when it comes to weight loss. This is the black and white series where everything is just in black and white because it really doesn't matter about any edits that I'm doing, and I do very little editing on these videos because I just want to talk about a certain subject that has a lot of interest in for a lot of people, and a lot of people can relate to what I'm talking about in these videos. And what I want to talk about in this video are the excuses and overcoming those obstacles, those problems, those issues that you have as to why you have not even begun to lose weight. And even if you have started, you find yourself stopping every couple days and something's going on mentally that causes you to not achieve the goals that you set out in the first place, for you to not continue to lose weight. So what is it for you? Why is it that you have not begun to lose weight? Or why is it that you find yourself quitting week after week after week? You know, I get so many messages on every bit of my social media. I'm this height, I'm this weight, and this is going on as to why you cannot lose weight. The information to lose body fat and to get healthy is all over the internet. So the excuse of saying you don't know how to begin or you don't know how is a very, very poor excuse. So hopefully you're not using that one. And if you are, I will link a playlist below of the top videos I have to lose weight. And if you have watched every single video on that playlist, you should not have an issue and you should have a very good idea about how exactly you need to start losing weight. And then you will learn over time even more. But let's say your excuse is something like, you don't have time. Your life is too busy. There's no one else that has the issues you are having. And that's actually something I used to think, is that my life is way harder than this person's. So obviously they can lose weight because they don't have the issues that I'm having. And something that people need to understand that think that way is that it's not easy for anyone. Changing your life, and I understand if you just have 20, 30 pounds to lose, that's a completely different story. I'm talking about people that have hundreds of pounds to lose. A complete life-changing experience. Something that will completely change the way you are even living day to day. Those people always feel just like I did, because I thought that I had certain issues that no one else could have, and I was never gonna change. I thought that this was just my life. I thought that I was going to forever be a big guy because that's just what life handed me. I was dealt the cards of being obese and I was gonna have to live with that. And let me tell you right now, that is so wrong and so untrue. You are in complete and full control of your life, and you need to start realizing that. You need to start living that way, and every choice that you make, every decision that you give yourself day to day needs to be the decision that gets you closer to your goal. You can either stay asleep in the mornings and sleep for 2 extra hours, or you could get up and go exercise. I've even heard people say, you know, I get this one a lot. I get it a lot that people say they can't afford a gym membership. It doesn't cost you anything to walk out of your door and go walk around the block. And it definitely doesn't cost you anything, because I have a video talking about how to find the calories that you need to lose weight. Watch that video. The app MyFitnessPal is free. Track your calories and be in a caloric deficit. And it doesn't really matter what you are eating as long as you are in a caloric deficit. I understand if you don't have the money to go buy protein bars and you don't have the money to buy organic this, organic that, that's fine. But if you're eating in a caloric deficit, you're gonna lose weight. There are so many body weight exercises that you can be doing. You can't use any excuse. And when it comes down to the end of all this, when you really boil everything down and you just wipe away the different excuses you can give yourself, it all boils down to how bad you want to achieve your goals. How badly do you want to lose weight? The moment that you realize how bad you want something and you're not doing this for anyone else but yourself, at that moment, things become clearer. Every obstacle and every excuse that you could give yourself kind of fades away at that point because you want it so bad that it is always on your mind and it doesn't matter about anything else. You could say, I don't have time. That is gone because you will make the time to change your life. I've never revolved my channel, my videos, my Instagram around vanity. I'm into bodybuilding, so it doesn't matter if you are not into bodybuilding or anything like that. I've always liked to focus my channel around health, around becoming healthy, because that is what is going to allow us to be happy. We're not gonna be in doctor's offices at the age of 40. We're not gonna be bed rested at the age of 60 and dying very young. I'm sure we've all heard the phrase that there's a lot of fat people and there's a lot of old people, but there's not a lot of fat old people. And I wanna be around to raise my children, to play with my children, and not be out of breath by just trying to go outside and throw a ball, kick around a soccer ball, and just enjoy life and not be hindered by my weight. I want to go travel and be able to go see things and not be able to walk down the Great Wall of China because I simply can't walk. I don't want that for my life, and I wouldn't want that for anyone else's life. I couldn't imagine if I was 40 years old and I wanted to just simply go shopping at Walmart and I couldn't walk for long enough to get my groceries because I just wouldn't be able to. I don't want that for anyone. That's why I've made my channel, is to help motivate, inspire, and teach people that are ready to change their life. So you need to figure out exactly what it is that's holding you back. What are you telling yourself? Why is it that you're making yourself think that you can't lose weight? And you need to think about that, and you need to overcome that excuse. There is no excuse that you could possibly tell me as to why you can't lose weight, because I will come right back to you and say, do this. Or, it sounds like you don't really want it bad enough if you're telling yourself blah, blah, blah. I've even seen one person come up and tell me that they've ran 10 kilometers a day, barely ate anything, and their weight never changed. Well, okay, that didn't work. Try something different. You have to be honest with yourself. You have to keep it real with yourself. If you're not doing what you know you should be doing to lose weight, you can't be upset that you're not losing weight. You can't be upset that you're not seeing results when you're not doing what it takes to see the results. You know, I wanted to make this video because of just the amount of messages that I receive every day talking about every possible reason as to why someone can't lose weight. And I hope that if you have something you've been telling yourself, I hope that if you have been saying that this is why you can't, that you can really look at that and overcome that obstacle and realize that this is difficult, and if it was easy, everyone would do it. If it was easy to completely change your life, then every single person would change their life, but it's just not that way because it is difficult. I feel that people get to a point to where it gets too hard and they stop because it says it's too hard for them. But it's not too hard for you. It's hard for everyone. I hope this video helped somebody out there. I hope someone got something from it. If you're still watching, please do me a favor. Go on down, drop a like on the video. That always helps me out. I'll link the rest of the Black and White series playlist below if you did enjoy this video. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace. I want to talk about, you know, getting back into the gym after taking time off and just the steps and the things that you're gonna want to do, because a lot of people send me questions like, you know, hey, I'm super